Hi, I'm Maya. I'm a marketing executive at Clinked. Today I'm going to be showing you how to set up your Clinked client portal. So let's get started.
After entering your details in the sign-up page, you'll be sent an activation email to your inbox in order to get started. Click the activation button and you'll be sent into your portal. Now that you're in, you can choose to follow the tutorial to help you get set up. I'm going to take you through the first steps now, so we're going to skip that. You'll want to head over to your account settings so that you can start to brand your portal. From here, you can upload a logo, choose a header banner, or choose which features to show in your groups, and change the terminology if needed. You can also request a custom URL, where Clinked can be removed from your domain. After branding your portal, you can change your profile settings. Start by adding a profile image, your job role, an organisation and phone number. The next step is to create your first group. Once this is created, you can duplicate an existing group if you need the same content in each. Groups can contain team members, projects, or in this case, clients. You can customise the features that you would like to display in your groups, such as files, notes, events, tasks, discussions, activity stream, and group chat. This is your dashboard, which is what your client is going to see when they first log in. If you head to the members list, you can control the members of your group. You also have the option to update the settings for your individual groups once they have already been created. Under Files, you can create folders and upload files for your clients to view, comment on, and approve. In Notes, you can create documents that can be edited directly from within your group, as well as be able to edit the welcome message on your main dashboard. You can embed job forms, add tables, videos, images, and more. Discussions allow you to set up forums with your clients, which they can also create and contribute to by asking and answering questions. The events calendar lets you add new events and control who can see them, who is invited, and more, including setting reminders, a start-finish date and time. Finally, the Tasks tool lets you create, update and manage tasks with your clients. You can move the progress bar, add comments and view all current, unstarted and overdue tasks. Hopefully this gives you a clear overview on how to set up your Clinked client portal.
If you'd like to find out more, head to our website at clinked.com.